feeling about this one? Okay, sorry, but the driver...
Lap was 1:28.0.